Sort of. Tell my to saw line. Oh, dude, this looks funny as hell. And look at the goblin as well, his mouth just smiling as well. Oh, debts. It's so worth $9, man. See, as dodgy as it sounds, this is what motivates me to keep playing a character. Yeah, he looks funny as his full on troll style. And it's like, what's that when people say it? Tarkus is. Johanna's like, what the fuck's going on? She's just walking away. Yeah, man, I'm gonna get health and do it. Ah, shit. I wish you had like a time period that you could unchoose a talent. Jax has only picked melting point instead of spray and pray. But it's all good. With the way I'm playing though, it's probably alright. Come doing like, I'll get the damage down, I'll try and bounce them towards me. With the explosion. I was practicing for like around 2 hours and bloody hour. No, you just throw the FPS EU out the window. Be one with the game and not care about anything else. And the great thing is the hit frame changes as well. Come on, bro. Ah. Damn. That was a dodgiest move to do. Why did I even ult? It's so slow, that thing. It's good. I was playing it and it's like, it's good when you're pushing forward out of just sneakiness. When everyone's on like 50%. And pop, 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 pop. Cheer, mate. Easy, mate. Blocking at its best. Fucking hate that cunt. That's bullshit that he's getting stronger. Easy to see, mate. Not easy to see, butcher. Oh, good.